just bringing to you another package day. This time, it's a parcel from the United Kingdom, and this was sent to me by Tristan Booth. Tristan, I am very happy that these locks finally got here. And these really didn't take all that long. They took a couple of weeks. And that's my keys falling off the table making that racket. All right, so let's go ahead and see what he included in this parcel. I know he said he was sending me some really cool stuff, and I can't remember what he said he was sending. I don't think he could either at the moment. So let's take a look. We got three little red packages. And let me find my knife. Let's start out with this guy here. This might be a cool lock. Now, I sent Tristan some locks a while back, and he's been sending some back to me. And, you know, just international shipping just, yeah, has a tendency to take time. And this is a really cool lock. It's an Abus 9050 titanium. I've never picked a 90 series titanium. It actually looks like it has a removable core. That's pretty cool. Guarded shackle. That is a pretty cool lock now. Man. That might wind up in my collection of titaniums just because I don't have one of these. Awesome. Awesome lock. Thank you so much, Christian. That is freaking cool as hell. And I'm dropping stuff. And we got an oval cylinder here of some sort. I think he learned how to pack up locks from me because that's about as tightly as I pack them. Ooh, nice. It's an ASA oval cylinder. See that nice ASA right up top there? Fairly paracentric keyway. And that is a ruthless looking bitting on that key. Man, that is so smooth. It just flops around there. That is wicked good. And looks like maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. But very wicked bidding. I'll probably have to use some sort of deep hook, possibly even a 15/1000. But I'm kind of surprised at how smooth that thing is. It just turns with no effort whatsoever. Another cool lock. So far you're batting 1,000 there, Tristan. Come on. And ooh, another dimple lock. I like dimple locks. I've kind of gotten hooked on them. Kind of a weird bidding on this one. See how high all these other ones are, and this one right here is really low. I mean, really low. And that thing just works smooth. I don't see any branding information on this. So just an unbranded half euro dimple lock. Man, that is pretty darn cool. I love these euros and I love dimple locks. I've finally gotten into dimple locks where I can pick them consistently and have fun doing it. And I tell you what, they are fun to pick. I mean, I never thought I'd get as much satisfaction out of one as I do. But let's see here. It looks like a 6-pinner. And I'm just double checking it for marks here, and I don't see any. But otherwise, it is a really cool lock. Tristan, you have done very well, my friend, in getting me these locks. I mean, this Abus, is in freaking awesome condition. As soon as I get that tape off of it, that's no biggie though. I mean, it's not beat up bad. I mean, slightly, you know, I could tell it's been used. There's no, okay, key retaining. And it is a removable core. And it's got no spring tension on the key whatsoever. So that can pose its own sort of challenge. And like this ASA here just, just flops. I love that. All right, Tristan. I don't think I'm going to be picking any on camera today. I've got a lot to do and a little bit of time to get it done, but I'll get one of these going here soon and have a video up, and you guys will have a few more locks from me. Tristan, thanks so much for these locks. I really appreciate it. They're just fantastic locks. Everyone else, please stay safe. Don't do anything illegal. And please like and subscribe.